So, we are back now. I've added every friend code that has been sent to me so far, so everybody who has sent in a friend code, you have been added, you are good to go. We are going to go ahead and get started with the next set here, and I've decided that I'm going to be fighting straight out the bat Mr. Steven. Let's get to work. So, let's find Mr. Steven. Actually, let's fight NATO. Let's fight NATO, because NATO's been talking shit. Let's go, NATO. Let's go, NATO. Let's go. Let's go. Let's back up that shit. Let's back up that shit. Where you at, NATO? Pidgeotty!
What's up, Pidgeotty?
How you doing, friend?
Oh boy, here we go. We're gonna check the bag. I'm gonna turn that off for a minute. I'm gonna put stuff on the Pokemon.
Is that gonna cut it? Alright, well, let's get my ass kicked, shall we? Oh boy, I'm not liking the look of this one bit. I am not liking the look of this one fucking bit. Let's die, because I'm going full dumb. I'm going full ham for this. I'm doing, like, the dumbest strategy you can do. This is gonna end my streak, and if I win this, I will be absolutely fucking floored. Here we go, time to get my ass beat. Here we go, the ass beating has begun. And we're off to a great start. Let's see what happens. I went full dumb and it's not paying off. I went full dumb and it's not paying off. Okay, so we eye for an eye. Here we go.
All hell is breaking loose.
Well done, my friend.
Thank you.
button!
Oh my god, I actually killed it. Unbelievable. I actually killed it. Yo! And I was like, yo! No one's gone up with Pachi. If I saw a Pachi Risu, I would probably shit myself. Oh, sturdy! Sure, I was just Nato, good game. Good game, though. Fucking good game, dude. I just kind of went full ham. I just used nothing but incredibly, like, fucking brutal attackers. Like, that's all I threw in. I just went a little ham. What's up, Hamster? How you doing? Welcome back. All right, let's go do another fight. All right. So let's go ahead and see who else we got here. Who haven't we fought yet? Let's go ahead and fight. Who is Unique? You know what, we're gonna fight Unique.
Unique, please report to the battlefield. Unique, please report to the battlefield.
Oh, you had... Oh, see? No, I saw that licky licky and I immediately went, I don't like anything about that. So I fucking bounced right the hell out of there with that. I knew for sure that I wanted to make sure that thing didn't move because licky lickies, whew, licky lickies are dangerous. I ain't taking no chances with that. Uh-uh. Fuck that. All right, Unique.
Let us go.
You're gonna love my lineup for Mickle. Oh boy. 4chan party van time. What's up, Midnight? Oy. Come on, man, you had plenty of time. You had... Disappointed in you today. I'm not angry, I'm just disappointed. That's all. What's up, Red Phoenix? Welcome back. Very well then. No. Stop. I am going to fight.
We are going to fight.
Itch. I have not fought Itch yet, and I'm going to fight Itch. Hello, Red Phoenix. This is not Serebii, just so you know. Please do not solicit your Pokemon here. Nobody wants them. Please take your trading to the proper site.
Or else you'll get banned.
Thank you.
Thank you, Red Phoenix, for the follow. Alright, I'm ready when you are, Etch. The only thing I was doing before I was banned was that I was posting my friend code. You cannot post your friend code in chat, cause that's not where it goes. Let's see here. Yeah, what the hell are you doing? Etch. What are you doing?
Thank you.
What the fuck are you doing, Etch?
Thank you, JBPK24, for the follow, and welcome to the stream, friend. IGN rates this stream 10 out of 10. Oh, you can't. Unfortunate. Alright. Then it looks like we're gonna fight. Let's fight Skyraptor. Alright, so we are gonna fight Skyraptor next.
Reason it did not allow me to contact Skyraptor right there. Don't know what happened. No, come on. Come, there you are. Oh, that's what I want. There we go. Yes.
Alright, and now we play the waiting game. Char, you've battled me many times. Frick the frack off. You've already gotten to fight me many times. A lot of these people haven't. And you're already really good. You have nothing to choose. You have nothing to prove here. You have nothing to prove. You're good at this game. You're better than I am. We know this. Oh, that's all right, Etch. It's all right. Don't worry about it, Etch. Damn, Etch. We'll do you next, then. You want to yip the battle.
Please keep your dick out of the battle at all times. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
God, that was a good call! Ah, that was a good call. Sorry, I'm very excited about this call. I fucked up. I hit Flamethrower. I meant to hit Thunderbolt. God damn my lack of depth perception. That could have cost me a lot more than it did. I am lucky. That Jolteon having Volt Absorb, so. And down goes my Weavile.
You free!
Right? Oh my gosh. I remember back in the day when you found that Eevee upstairs and you were just like, oh my god! And you felt so wonderful when you got it because it was such an accomplishment. Like, it was such an accomplishment to figure out, oh, I have to go back there. And then you get the Eevee and you're just sitting there in a state of pure bliss, gawking at the beauty that you've just obtained. And you're just feeling it, Mr. Krabs. You're just feeling it.
You're feeling it, Mr. Krabs. You're feeling it.
Did I miss with my Aura Sphere? Okay, I was about to say.
Thank you. Thank you.
Come on, baby.